A hostile reception on the eve of the Independence Day this year. Angry farmers chasing BJP MLA Umesh Malik out of what has been the epicenter of farmer politics in Western Uttar Pradesh for 4 decades and more. A month or so later, the same village held a panchayat to welcome Rashtriya Lok Dal leader Jayan Chaudhary to their fold.
आप वो प्रचारक हो जो देश भर में विराट किसान मजदूर गरीब समाज का आंदोलन खड़ा कर सकता।
सिसौली, अ नॉनडेस्क्रिप्ट विलेज टक्ड अवे इन द शुगरकेन बेल्ट ऑफ मुजफ्फरनगर डिस्ट्रिक्ट, होम टू भारतीय किसान यूनियन लीडर महेंद्र सिंह टिकैत, अ स्मॉल टाइम फार्मर हु इन हिज प्राइम कुड मोबिलाइज लैक्स ऑफ सपोर्टर्स टू ब्रिंग पावरफुल गवर्नमेंट्स एंड मिनिस्टर्स टू नीज। अ डिकेड आफ्टर हिज डेथ, as farmers in Punjab, Haryana and West UP rise in protest against 3 central farm laws, the Tikats of Sisoli are back in action. Younger son Rakesh, the Delhi cop turned Kisan Neta, is the most active face in the Sayukt Kisan Morcha, an umbrella organization of farmers which has organized and sustained protests at Singhu, Tikri and Ghazipur borders. Rain or water, and his men have stayed put at the protest site. And even shedding a tear or two in the face of eviction notice by the police. While Rakesh Tikat travels around drumming up support back home in the village, it is the elder brother Naresh who anchors the movement from the background. He is the president of the BKU and is also the chief of the Balian clan among the Jats which his father once headed.
जैसे आप हैं, राकेश भी हैं, आप थोड़ा मीडिया में ज़्यादा कम आते हैं, पीछे रहते हैं, लेकिन आप BKU के अध्यक्ष हैं, ऐसा क्यों है?
नहीं, ऐसी तो कुछ नहीं बात, सब ही थोड़ा ही लगेंगे इसमें, जो सब वहीं रहेंगे तो या आदमी लोग कहेंगे पता नहीं क्या संगठन में क्या फ़ायदा है, न कितना वो है, ये तो सभी संगठन में लग गए। तो हमें खेती बाड़ी का भी देखना और संगठन पे भी नज़र लगानी, हमें वहाँ से संगठन या आंदोलन चलता रहना चाहिए।
द रीडाउटेबल महेंद्र सिंह टिकैत्स राइज ऑन द नेशनल होराइजन एज द फार्म लीडर कोइंसाइडेड विद द वैक्यूम क्रिएटेड इन द मेन स्ट्रीम पॉलिटी इन वेस्टर्न यूपी इन मिड 80s व्हेन चरण सिंह फेल इल एंड पास्ड अवे In 1987, his son Ajit Singh, the US-returned computer engineer, rushed in to fill in Charan Singh's shoes. It was during this period that Tikat led some of the biggest farm agitations seeking remunerative prices and a cut in power tariffs.
उस टाइम के आंदोलन की आपको याद आती है?
वो 1 मार्च 1987 को था, यहाँ से श्यामली जो
पावर सबस्टेशन था,
पावर स्टेशन पे था, तो उसमें 2 किसान शहीद हो गए थे, पुलिस ने गोली चला दी थी, तो काफी बहुत बड़ा हो रहा।
The longest siege with Mahendra Singh Tikat and his supporters lay was in front of the commissioner's office in Meerut in 1988, when lakhs of farmers demanding an increase in the prices of sugarcane protested day and night for more than 3 weeks. The then Congress government in Lucknow had to yield and send in 2 cabinet ministers to negotiate with the protesting farmers.
And then Tikat took the next giant step to the national stage when lakhs of farmers gathered at Boathouse Club, just a stone's throw away from the Parliament House. Rajiv Gandhi government had to accommodate his demands. Tikat's strength lay in his ability to mobilize supporters from districts bordering Delhi on a short notice. Politicians and farmer leaders from across the country visited him in Sisoli.
ये मूर्ति सर।
अच्छा।
ऋषि पाल, हु हैज वर्क्ड विद 3 generations ऑफ टिकेट्स, रिकॉल्स फार्मर लीडर फ्रॉम कर्नाटका नंजुडा स्वामी सोजॉन टू सिसौली।
ये नंजुडा स्वामी कभी आए हैं यहाँ?
हाँ जी, कई बार आए।
ऐसा कॉम्बिनेशन रहा टिकेट साहब, क्योंकि टिकेट साहब जो है इंग्लिश नहीं जानते थे और प्रोफेसर साहब हिंदी नहीं जानते थे, वे इंग्लिश नहीं जानते थे, वे हिंदी नहीं जानते थे, लेकिन फिर भी एक आंदोलन ऐसा रहा जो ऐतिहासिक मोमेंट था डंकल प्रस्ताव का।
But Tikait Sinha never dabbled in active politics. It was a conscious decision. The polity by early 90s was fractured on caste and communal lines. In the electoral battlefield, identity politics trumped over every other issue. Farmers, as a monolithic socio-political bloc, ceased to exist after 1989 Mandal-Kamandal rupture.
When a farmer goes to vote, he becomes a voter. He doesn't remain a farmer. And you know the how UP voter votes. It's on caste basis. It's on religion basis. It's even on subcaste basis. They even go by gotra of a candidate to vote for a particular candidate. Whenever farm leaders have made forays into political arena, they have somehow not succeeded. But if it is a leader who takes up farmers' issues, like Sir Chotu Ram, he fought during the Britishers' time, or Mr. Charan Singh, who later became the Prime Minister of India, then he took up farmers' causes, which he did. He challenged the then Prime Minister in 1959 against the cooperative law because he said that it was not possible and not feasible. But he succeeded because he was a politician first and not a farmer.
Mahinder Singh Tikait passed away in 2011. His son Rakesh Tikait tried to enter active politics. In 2007, he contested assembly polls with support from the Congress Party and finished a poor sixth. In 2014 Lok Sabha elections, he forfeited his deposit fighting on RLD ticket.
As long as the farmers' movement is a kind of a social movement, farmers stay together, they stay united. The moment a leader wants to get into politics, somehow farmers lose trust in him. They think that was his hidden agenda.
Precisely for this reason, this time around though, the Tikaits have been cautious, very cautious in fact, not to throw in their weight behind any political party.
इसमें कोई नहीं, कोई राजनीति था, कोई वो नहीं है, प्रेरित नहीं हम, बिल्कुल राजनीतिक संगठन है ना, हम चुनाव लड़ते ना कुछ है, पर जो किसान समस्या है उनका तो उनकी तो आवाज़ उठानी पड़ेगी। तो काफ़ी लोगों में उमा था, लोगों में एक जुनून था और समस्याओं का समाधान होता उस दौरान में। सरकार इतनी हठधर्मी नहीं थी, ये सरकार बहुत हठधर्मी है, बहुत जिद्दी सरकार है और किसानों की बहुत अनदेखी हो रही, किसानों की सुनाई नहीं हो रही कोई। सरकार नहीं नहीं सुनाई करेगी, नहीं कुछ होगी तो आंदोलन चलता रहेगा, कोई पीछे हटने को तैयार नहीं।
BKU का 100% मतदाता, क्योंकि जो इन्होंने एक उग्रवादी टाइप के आंदोलन और इस प्रकार से जो ये सब हुआ, तो ये कुछ तथाकथित नेता हैं 5-7-10, और ये आंदोलन नहीं है, ये कांग्रेस, समाजवादी पार्टी, बहुजन समाज पार्टी, आम आदमी पार्टी का, इन सब का एक मिला जुला आंदोलन है, जिसमें इन्होंने राकेश टिकैत और उस प्रकार के नेताओं को कहीं ना कहीं आगे करके ये आंदोलन कर रहे हैं। किसान भारतीय जनता पार्टी के साथ है, ये एक चुनावी आंदोलन है, BKU का आंदोलन नहीं है।
UP political landscape has also altered considerably in the last 7 years. BKU this time seems to be making a concerted effort to bridge in the communal divide. Ghulam Mohammad, an old comrade of Tikait Sr., was recently invited to Sisoli to underscore the secular character of the farm movement. This winter, as farmers reap their harvest and take their crop to sugar mills and jaggery manufacturing units, political dust rises in what would be a high-stake battle for all key players. BKU movements here are being watched with keen interest. The message from the next Kisan Mahapanchayat slated for November end will be sifted for political messages, both apparent and hidden. The Kisan Union seems aware of its limitations in electoral battlefield, which is why the BKU and Tikaits would rather play the role of influencers than become active participants. For Deccan Herald, in Muzaffarnagar, UP, Sumit Pandey.